Those who curse and love, and too many persons, and those who